Day by day, as we eat, we notice here your food slowly moves down into your intestines, and day by day it is created into waste and is slowly dropped. As you see in the case, a nugget is produced. Sometimes people can't hold it in and just poop themselves. And then the process starts again. Slowly but surely, every human does it. It's what we call bowel movement.
I thought I was pooping.
Bowel movement is the scientific medical term. Stop moving, poop.